What would you think if I told you a story about a very wealthy countess? When she died, she gave everything to her dog, Gunther. You're talking about a dog that's worth $400 million. Oh, it's a true story. I work for the dog.
Gunther owns a yacht, several properties in Italy.
27 employees.
I wanted to be a tick on that dog's ass for the rest of my life.
Man pulling the strings of this puppy show.
He's a visionary.
This dog was my best friend.
Maurizio Mian.
E oggi, infatti, la domanda che ti ho fatto prima di intervistarti è se aveva pagato te per fare questo documentario.
È il cane che deve stare meglio possibile.
So we bought Madonna's mansion.
Abbiamo cominciato a mettere su un gruppo musicale.
He wanted young people who were fantastic looking to live with a rich dog. Are you crazy?
As long as we resided in the mansion with Gunther, we're going to just enjoy the millions. It got a little bit twisted.
Their lifestyle at its commandments.
We were being watched 24/7.
They encouraged them to have sex.
We were doing research.
Do you feel like that could almost be cult-like?
Not at all. Okay, so, wow, that is hilarious.
Where did the money come from?
Is the Countess real?
Cut, please.
I just knew it was fake.
If I answered the two, I'm good.
Things went out of control.
Paul. We were like lab rats.
It was like a brainwash.
Are you sure you want to put this?
It was kind of scary territory.
We are creating a new breed of man.
We are going into a difficult subject. I don't think it's the moment to tell this now. I don't think. The dogs were cloned.